Are we gonna play some 1-on-1? You want the ball first? All right. Take it easy on me, all right?
Get that out of here, Brooklyn! Not my house!
Straight across. Okay, calm down, D.
So if you don't mind, I'm just gonna gradually weave your diagnosis into like a normal everyday conversation. So, sound like something we can do?
Sure.
Yeah, how are you?
Fine.
That's weird, because you have leukemia.
These niggas fucking enemies. Fight.
Hey, did B go off?
Hey. Hey, I up it, then my heat go off.
To the rel. Okay.
Oh my god, dude.
My eyes,
my eyes are going insane. I have no words. I have.
Light up, Skechers. Light up, my van. Shiny bar with the Skechers on. Follow on your hand, make my girl. Light up, Skechers. Light up, my van. I like your Skechers. You like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy you the best.
Spell red.
Red. L-S-T-E-R.
What color is a carrot?
I think it's a carrot, but I don't know about carrots. I don't know nothing about that.
If you dig a 6-foot hole, how deep is that hole?
It's about like 20 feet.
1 minus 1 equals?
Equals 35.
Okay, so no, I'm not transgender, but yes, I do have boobs. I just got boob implants. I am a man with boob implants, and I really want to show you. I'm really freaking nervous, but here we go. Please don't judge. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
We got the siblings edition right here. Well, siblings are really four. Hashtag growing up with siblings. Trying to figure out which cup is less full to give to your sibling. My family does that with McDonald's french fries. When somebody eats my hidden food in the fridge. I've been looking forward to that John all day, and then it's gone! When your older sibling catches you wearing their stuff, or using their stuff. When your iPhone charger breaks, but your sibling has one that works. David! When you aren't one of the siblings fighting, you're that's facts, though. Alright, a lot of you young ones won't know this, but when you used to fight with your siblings over the TV.
Is buying another girl food cheating? Well, shit, you might as well propose to the bitch! Who else took any part this seriously? Y'all want to ride with someone and wonder how the fuck they got a driver's license? Maybe you just get a man that treats you like a queen when you're sick. Like, what's wrong? Fever, and I can't breathe. Just breathe. Slap that heart! Okay! Everyone in the world right now. Well, not right now, but you get what I mean. Me texting my man tired of that shit, but refusing to go to sleep because I enjoy talking to him so much. When you're watching a scary movie and it ends saying, please don't tell your story. When you get home and you and your dog see each other. My girl always tells me that she misses me when we're not together. My girlfriend, when we're together. The mosquito looking at me after I sucked the shit out of it.
Ayo, really hot boyfriend check.
I want to love you. Pretty young thing. You need some loving. Turn the loving.
You can do this the easy way or the hard way. Turn around. Put your hands up. You only get what you deserve after killing innocent people.
Dad?
Imagine April Fool's comes in the government and be like, April Fool's criminals. This Walmart line long as fuck. I'm about to cough. All because Ling Ling had to eat a bat. I don't care if we shut down. I'm still going outside. This ain't Bird Box. Teacher, where is your homework? Me, I don't wipe my ass with it. They cancel school and we really out here making plans in a midlife crisis. Well, y'all shut the fuck up with this corona shit. Half y'all already got herpes. Which thing go harder? They canceled school because they know the nurses' ice packs wouldn't help us. Coronavirus. My strong-ass immune system because of the dirt I ate as a kid.
What the hell is your jacket? And why is your shirt ripped up?
Because I was rumbling.
Rumbling who?
Him.
That tall boy right there?
Yes.
Why do he got your jacket and your hoodie on?
Because I lost.
Do it look like I give a fuck? Do it look like I give a fuck? I don't. You can't lose something I paid for, Sean. So how can you lose? I'm going to get that stuff back. You ain't paid for that.
My dad tell you, doing too much.
How am I doing too much? You was the one rumbling. What was I fighting for anyway?
Because he was talking about you.
Okay, it's just words, Sean. It ain't going to hurt you. What'd he say?
He said that you fat and broke.
Am I fat and broke?
Yes, that's why I took it personally.
Shut the hell up, Sean. I'm about to go over there and get your stuff. You want me to go get it or you going to go get it?
I'd rather you go get it because there's no reason for me to get trashed twice.
Shut up, you little punk. I'm going to get it right now. Be right back.
Word. Then what the heck happened?
That little nigga animal. Let's get the hell out of here.